The thumb injury is the most likely cause. As he hits the hole on the right side, they're going to wave Mercer on around. And Andrew McCutchen comes through with an RBI base hit to give the Pirates their one-run lead back.